Okay, here we go. You get cash bonuses for nudity. 911 calls. We are selling true love here. Cut! That's garbage. I can't do anything with that. Go fix it now.
I kind of like it there, the way you busted my boots.
Don't do that, okay? Mm-hmm. Okay.
Jewel?
Well, no, let's just stay on topic.
I'm out of shaving cream and PG tips.
PAs fetch things. Producers produce things.
What does that even mean?
It means that I create conditions for things to happen, and then I actually make them happen.
You know I'm not one.
I was bored.
Promises.
What?
I don't want to hurt you, but...
Okay, please tell me that this is a joke.
You're a wizard, dressed as a homeless person, because let's be honest. Work your Hollywood magic.
At the end of it all, you're still my best friend. But there's something inside that I need to release. Which way is right? Which way is wrong?
I just need you to remind her that she's the one, okay?
Is she? Is that really what you want?
I want you to sell it. I want dripping panties. I want sweaty palms. I see what you're trying to hide and how exhausted it makes you.
You cannot approve, but I am damn good at what I do.
And the reason you are so good at what you do, the manipulation, the attunement, that is the disease.
What do you want from me?
I want you to stop being such a little bitch and cop to it.
I've watched you make grown women cry without thinking twice about it.
That's who I am to you.
Oh. You're my producer, and this is a game. Isn't that what you're telling me all the time?
Mary was... she was unstable,
Adam. You don't say. She jumped off a bloody roof.
That wasn't my fault.
You thought that she could handle Kirk, and she
yes,
could...
Yes, she could have. It's complicated, Adam. I can't tell you everything.
Why not?
Because you are a contestant.
You give a me more than I can reach. There's oh so much that you deserve. There's nothing to say, nothing to do. I'm nothing to give. I must live without you.
With you and me, you know we have something real.
No, we don't.
Really? You're the one that I want. These other girls are paper dolls.
That's just ridiculous.
How is that ridiculous?
God, this was a huge mistake.
Because you're the one who keeps crawling into my bed. And the first time you did, all we did was talk about your novel and African AIDS babies, saving them.
My wife would be expected to do the Princess Di thing, pick a charity and clean water, or, I don't know, saving African AIDS babies.
So I'll be on my way.
AIDS babies? What's going on? Baby inside making sweet love to your soon-to-be bride.
You should talk. Shouldn't you be off somewhere with the man of your dreams?
Jeremy and I were leaving the show.
Fine. That's fine by me. As long as you don't go running off with Jeremy because he's the only person who asked. I'm asking.
You're asking me.
Run away with me. Tonight.
So I'll be on my way.